All right, everybody, we got the third place match. It's going to be Skyler Woodward versus Dennis Orcollo. Hope your audio and video is coming in good, everybody out there who's watching, and you're all enjoying the stream. Everybody's audio and video coming in good. We got Skyler Woodward at the table versus Dennis Orcollo. The loser will go out in third place. The winner will move on to the finals to face Taylor Anderson, who's went undefeated so far. And it's Yeah, the ladies agreed to move. That's what they requested, actually. They said, well, we played a set there and figured they'd give it up and let the men have a little TV time. They haven't started on the other table yet, but when they do, we will do a little picture-in-picture and let you watch some of that, too. 9 p.m. finals for the men's division, so the winner of this will face Taylor Anderson. Skyler trickles it in there. Dennis doesn't look too happy about that, but Skyler looking to get a 2-0 lead if he can run these remaining balls. They're all open. Just got to navigate the table a little bit. This one and come around for the 8 in the side. Nicely done. Huh? Two to zero for Skyler Woodward. I'm going to run a quick commercial for one of our sponsors, CWO. stay tuned in. One of our other sponsors is the Last Forever Tip Tool, 20% off. Use the discount code OTRTV at lastforever.net, the last tip tool you will ever buy. Check it out. Scratch on the break, and Dennis is going to come to the table, cue ball in hand. Dennis defeated Skyler last night. It's a pretty good match. Dennis just barely clips that ball, hangs it up. Skyler's got some work to do. This is not an easy layout by any means. Good shot, and you know that safety play is so important, especially in bar table 8-ball. Wow, he's gonna try some venom trick shot stuff here. Thank you. didn't grab for him. He was trying to, I mean, that was a real tough shot. Scale of 1 to 10, it was a 10.10. Well, Skyler can shoot the 6 up in the corner, then the 5, come down here for the 3-4. Table will open up nicely for him. I mean, it's not automatic or anything, but you gotta like Skyler from here and this rack. Just slip this one in there. Whoa, what was that? I guess he'll be okay if he wants to put the 4 in the side. If not, he could shoot the 1 up in the corner or just tuck the cue ball behind the deuce, but I don't really like it. I mean, he could make Dennis shoot that same shot that he shot last time, which didn't go too well. And that's what he might do. He might just roll it in. Roll the cue ball right into the 2 and leave it there, or chop the 1 up in the top left corner, or cut the 4 into the side pocket. This ain't no textbook run out. Now he's got to bank this ball. Well, Dennis should get this game. Did a little picture-in-picture action for you guys so you guys can watch Nicole Keeney and Mary Kaufman. They're playing the finals of the women's division. Two to one is your score. I'll try to fill you in on the score on the women's finals at the same time, if possible. Picture in picture. You can watch it on there too. It's on there now. Yeah. Yeah. Skyler looking to get out here. He's got the 2, the 7, and the 5. Who just barely made the 2 ball. He's got a funny angle. This is tough to play this with inside English. I think he's looking at, like, clipping the 11-8, probably lightly, so he still gets a shot on the 5. I think he might have got there. His body expression says that he has. Looks like he's fine, and he can just come up for the 8 where he's standing. Bump that 13. Not the easiest 8 ball. But he's made it 3-1. Hope everybody out there is enjoying the stream. We are live from the Chinook Winds Casino Resort in beautiful Lincoln City, Oregon. I'd like to thank Bud Light, official beer sponsor of the event, and Bad Boy Billiard Productions. How's everybody's audio and video coming in? Who's watching? Skyler has made a ball on the break, open table. Mary Kaufman and Nicole Keeney still in the first game of that second set. Chinook Winds Open Ladies Division, the Women's Division Finals. It's first place 4,000, second place 2,400. So $1,600 race to 5 for those ladies. The loser of this match goes out with $3,000. The winner would be guaranteed second place, which is 5,000. First place is $10,000. Taylor Anderson is in the hot seat, waiting for one of these two gentlemen. Who does everybody like in the finals of the men's division? Skyler or Dennis? Or Taylor Anderson. ladies over there are on their first game, for anyone who was wondering, of the second set. Race to five for the woman. Nice shot. He's going to have to thin cut this eight ball into the side. Fine hit. Might spin this with a little bit of right hand English, a little bit of outside. That way he there's no scratch in the corner. Takes that out of play. Yeah, he's fine. 4-1. Skyler trying to get his revenge from Dennis's thumping last night. On the Rail TV would like to thank QB Custom Cues for their long-term support. Town Break and Jump Tips, RemoveNames.com, and of course Czechio, along with Last Forever Tip Tool. 20% off. Use that discount code LASTFOREVER at LastForever.net. OTRTV is the discount code. Pick one up. When I mean thumping, I don't mean that the score deficit was outrageous or anything. The thumping was Dennis stealing that set away from Skyler. Skyler looked like he was going to run away with it, and then Dennis came back and beat him. Five to one. Wow. Yeah, Dennis is in his chair. He just looks absolutely sick.
Hey. I want you to double the chain. double dipper.
He loves double dipping.
Skyler looks like he's a man possessed. The winner of this match, Taylor Anderson, we're gonna have to beat him twice. We could be here pretty late. Please share the stream link. Let everybody know that we're here and we're live and can watch some top-notch 8-ball. Wow, 6-1, blowing them away. They're having a little.
Just broke, Scott. Think so.
They were.
You want it all, don't you, kid?
They're arguing a little bit about the break. Everybody here was like, Sky, you just broke. Nice break. You should get out here. This table's wide open. Dennis running out here real quick. I had to give that one to Dennis. Six to two. Skyler's got a monster break. Dennis might not be getting back to the table. Pack his cues up. Call up that Taylor Anderson. He's walking past right now.
I've done it a million times.
Still taking signs for $100 10 ball ring game up at the podium. After the finals here, we'll be doing one. It's limited to 16 players.
You gonna play in that ring game?
See how Skyler breaks the balls here. Dry break. This is what Dennis wanted to see, and now he can get up there and tic-tac-toe. Some work to do, although the 7 and the 9 is a little bit funky. Two sets of trouble balls that I see there. Where the 2 ball is and then where the 7 ball is. See if Skyler can get out here. Table is wide open for the taking. Making it a little bit more difficult than he would like to, that's for sure. Well, they're about to shake hands here, folks. And we're going to show you some of the women's finals. The men's finals will be probably in about 15-20 minutes. We'll go back to full screen, so stay tuned in, everybody. Try to get you all a score on the women's match. This is the second set of the finals. Second set of the finals between these ladies. Chinook wins open, 4,000 for first place and 2,400 for second place. Dennis Orcollo finishes in third in the men's division, gets $3,000. Both Taylor Anderson and Skyler Woodward are guaranteed at least second place, which is $5,000. First place is $10,000 in the men's division. That finals will start in about 10 to 15 minutes, so all of you stay tuned in. It's going to be a good one.
I don't know what the score is in the women's match. They don't, they're not using score beads.
No, I'm
going to
go
back. All right. Tell them to put their score up. The spectators. Yeah. It's true. Set. They only play one game over there? They're only one.
That's what got one circle on
14. So the men just played a race to seven full set. The women are in their second game of this race to five. It looks like the men are going to get kicked off here, so we're going to cover that. Just give us a moment and we'll be doing that shortly.
Scotch Devils Second Chance, Scotch Devils Team, Tune and Homanchuk. To the tournament desk, please, Tune and Homanchuk.
Second Chance, Scotch Doubles, Masters, Tune, and Homanchuk. Tune and Homanchuk.
You guys are all welcome, everybody out there who's watching. I'm glad you're enjoying the stream. If you'd like to support us, check out the sponsors, obviously, that you've been seeing on your screen throughout the streaming. And you pick up a Last Forever tip tool, 20% off. Use discount code OTRTV at lastforever.net. guys. I hope your audio and video is coming in good. We'll have the men's finals coming up shortly, so stay tuned in. Don't know what the score is over there, but the ladies look like they're taking a break. I will try to get a score for you guys. I believe it's 1-1. That was the what the ref had told me. It was 1-1, 1-0 before that game got over. So. It is 1-1. Mike just fixed it for us. He's a great guy. Big shout out to Mike. Mike Jensen. I see Taylor coming in, and he's about to get kicked off with Skyler. We'll be switching over to that match and going on doing a little picture-in-picture action for you guys.
Should be getting kicked off soon.
Mm-hmm.
on the, well, sometimes it will vibrate if you like bump it. Yeah, it didn't move very much, Brian.